I don't normally carry one to school.
Just careful.
Yeah, put him down. Here, dear. Call him, Marshall.
Don't call a deer.
You're a deer. See? You're a deer.
Let's try that when you're hunting. You want some bolts? That's what it sounds like. The other things are high.
Here's my mommy.
If I feed him, he may run 16 months.
Look at Marshall, he's following you. You're right, David is his new mummy.
Wait, what?
You stay there.
Put him in the house. Yeah, can find you.
Scrawny.
Yeah, I saw him yesterday before chewing his belly. It was gross, it weighed nothing. I felt so sorry for him. For sure.
Morning, mother.
I probably forgot what mom sounds like.
I don't know how this works.
You're gonna try to hear me on the nap here.
About 5 minutes here, buddy.
So I said I can't believe I'm encouraging a deer to be in my garden.
You get some still photos?
No, I'll just extract them off of this.
How about you go get some clothes on, bud? Go get ready to go.
I am.
Don't look at me weird. You stand there in bare feet.
I'm just gonna put on sand. You can turn into basically a little dog. Yeah. Or a big dog.
It's you holding it.
Mm-hmm.